hear a voice. What can I get for you tonight?
Tequila. For everyone.
911, operator 6, is this an emergency?
Yeah.
Has there been an injury?
There's a guy hurt in the street.
Serious injury?
Yeah, bad.
Is he conscious? Is he still breathing?
I don't know. He's still alive.
Okay, what is your location?
Santa Monica and Formosa.
And were you involved in the accident?
No.
Did you witness anything?
Nothing.
Your name, please?
I got her.
These dreams. I keep thinking about green. Ivy. I'm lying in some ivy and I feel like a little girl. And then I don't know what happens.
It's probably nothing.
No, I keep waking up with this like warm, peaceful feeling. And then I realize who I am and where I am, and it all runs away.
China Airways flight 1955 from Los Angeles to Taipei has been delayed.
Excuse me, ma'am. May I borrow this for a moment?
Yeah, I'm right outside.
Yes, we stop worrying.
How many rich, young, eccentric, pathetic Texans can be in the Formosa on their Tuesday afternoon?
Hey, bud. Where's your phone at?
That way, around the corner.
You a Texan?
How you doing?
Oh, can't complain. Hoping my date shows up.
Same here.
Where are you from?
San Antonio.
Ah, good deal. San Angelo. Trav Maltzberger.
How you doing, Fletcher McBracken?
Pleased to meet you, Fletcher.
Likewise.
See you around.
All right, good one. Have a good day.
Damn.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you have seen this woman.
No.
No? How about this woman?
No. Are you related to this woman?
Not quite yet, exactly, but I was hoping.
Sorry. Huevo?
No. Iced coffee with a straw, please. Hi. Are you here to meet someone?
Yes, ma'am.
So am I. I'm thinking it could be you.
Yeah?
Are you from Texas?
Sure.
Well, here I am.
I'm sorry, this is a little odd for me to phone.
Oh, listen. It's okay. Don't read anything into it. I was just on my way over from the west side, and I thought you might need a welcome to LA drink.
Thank you very much. It's very, very friendly of you. My God, you are so familiar to me.
I'm Ross.
I'm Fletcher.
Well, it's great to meet you. I'm just on my way to the marina.
You're leaving?
I just had time to pop in. It's so nice to meet a man from Texas.
Well, you would say, what if I'm full of surprises? If you leave, you might miss him.
I'm not surprised by much.
You can't go. We have a lot to talk about.
Well, I guess I could make a call. I'm all yours.
So, did I hear you say something about a painting?
Yes, I paint. Huh? I'm one of those starving artists you hear about.
Really? I'd love to see your work.
You like art?
Oh, yeah. I'm an artist. I stack rocks.
Really?
Yeah, they're these, cairns. These monument kind of things. What you do is you get a bunch of rocks, and you stack them up, and you cram stuff in the cracks, and it's like a work of art.
Well, first things first. First, I'm gonna have to get my Elvis rock stack and swamp mojo lined up here.
Well.
And I'm gonna need your hand.
See, I made it, but I didn't make it. I mean, I didn't make the rocks, but I arranged them according to this moment.
and the shape of your hand informed the way that it grew. Look at it.
I see it.
No, I mean, really. Look at it. See, it's got kind of a shape in there that goes down and then around. And if you look at it with one eye, maybe you can see a face. Maybe some lips or some eyes. Well, say goodbye.
Oh.
Couldn't last forever.